Good morning, why the crazy hat? Well, I asked chat to write for me something to talk to you about. And this is what he wrote. This is what chat wrote. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, aliens and robots, welcome to the wackiest speech you'll ever hear. Now, I know what you're thinking. Who is this crazy person? And why is she wearing a banana suit? Well, I'm wearing a black and white hat, so I pretend I'm wearing a banana suit. Well, I can't answer the second question, but as for the first one, I'm your guide on this wild ride through the University of Absurdity. Today, we're going to explore the strange and wonderful world of quirkiness. You know, that special ingredient that turns a mundane day into a fantastic adventure. It's the little moments of oddity that makes life worth living. Like finding a potato chip that looks like Elvis, or accidentally wearing two different shoes to work, or socks. But let's be honest, being quirky isn't always easy. Some people may look at you funny when you break out into a song in the middle of a meeting or show up to a wedding wearing a chicken hat, but that's okay. Embrace your inner weirdness and let it shine like a disco ball on a Saturday night. And if you're feeling a little down and out, don't worry, there's always something silly to make you laugh, like a cat wearing a top hat or a penguin playing the ukulele. Life is too short to be serious all the time. So go ahead and do that silly dance you've been hiding from the world. In conclusion, my friends, let's all make a pact to embrace our quirks and celebrate the weirdness that makes us who we are. Because at the end of the day, it's the oddities that make life interesting, and who wants to be normal anyway? So let's raise our chicken hats in the air and give a cheer for all things quirky. Thank you and have a good day. Thank you, chat. And I am eccentric, so I hope you just enjoyed this, and I'll get on to something serious pretty soon, okay? Just a moment of odd. Remember, I love you and every life matters. Cherish the moment. Bye.